any question, I'll answer best I can. 'Cause I don't want one thing to ever be between your heart and where I stand. When I stood by watching all that wanting, you took me by the hand and you held back nothing. Let my walls give in and fall away like sand. But don't you ask me when I fell in love. No one answer ever captures all I'm thinking of. It's the strength and grace within, how you never let me win. It's the candlelight dancing round rooms. It's the first time that we pray. It's the words we've yet to say, but I feel them anyway with you. You said you wanted to learn some songs that I played back long ago, but now I know your heart, so wrote this simple line to take home, which is anywhere. Don't you ask me when I fell in love. No one answer ever captures all I'm thinking of. It's the way you pull your clothes, stand on your tippy toes, how the lazy Sunday slowly moves. It's the tone.
First and foremost, I love you, because you're the only one that can give me butterflies. Because since you've been in my life, I have not seen anyone I'm even the slightest bit attracted to. Because I get excited when I surprise you. Because you always make me feel safe. Because you're always there when I need you. Because you always support me. And then, of course, to my future husband. It has been an incredible journey. When I firstly really met you, I would have thought it's such a stupid concept. Looking back at it now, in another way, you filled my life with so much joy and incredible memories. How can I not want to spend the rest of my life with you? Your wisdom and advice in the difficult situations, and your incredible ability to always make me feel safe. That in less than 6 hours, I will forever become yours and get to spend the rest of my life with you. I'm filled with a profound excitement that this day has finally arrived, even if it has been 10 years. Also the jogging with you and trying new ideas, like trying to go vegan, how we miss the cream and cheese and all the things. For our marriage, I would like to take this opportunity to make the following promise to you. I promise to try my utmost best to always be there and appreciate the love and the support that you give me. I will always be fulfilled. I promise to try harder and to be patient and kind. I promise that I will try and listen to your side when I'm angry. I'm excited to start this new journey and chapter ahead as Mr. Mrs. Faliere. With you forever by my side, I truly hope that you enjoy your evening and every moment of our celebrations today. Truly yours, M.
Forget how perfect you are for me, and then I find that you remind me by filling my gaps in. I guess this is what they mean by the phrase, you complete me. Love you.
Maryna, tydens ons bachelorette gereëlery het ons almal bymekaar gekom en ons het een movie se groot ding in gemeen en dit is ons liefde vir jou as 'n vriendin. En die feit dat deur dik en dun was jy vir ons daar. En ek kan net sê dat maak daai girl gaan weer of wees deur dik en dun.
I'm sorry, this next toast, I thought was going to be my easiest toast. Because it's for my wife. My beautiful wife, I don't know. So the one that understands me, the one that talks to me, the one I can explain anything to. My love, there's no words that fit into this spot. I ask you with tears in my eyes, how do I explain to somebody that you are my everything? And lastly, my bridesmaids scattered all over the place here. You girls are absolutely gorgeous. I thank the Lord I get all of you. Each one of you get a banana. I know how you ladies like bananas. Got you the guitar that I owe you. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you play it to me.